So today we have iPhone 11, Face ID and Passcode locked. So how to remove passcode? So you need to open iTunes on your computer and connect iPhone. So now we need to power off this iPhone, and after power off iPhone we need put and hold two buttons, this one and this one. This one for 10 seconds, this 5 seconds. Okay, try this. Power off, slide to power off, hold to button. So it's recovery mode. Okay, and restore and update. Okay, next, agree. Need to download software. Just download and restore your iPhone.